Who's that?
I have a feeling he's a blind Afghan man somewhere between the ages of 60 and 75 years old.